Hey guys, what's up? I'm using the Eye of Avarice. The quest is Death Comes From On High, or whatever it's called. Right now, I had a lot of trouble when I first started playing Wrath of Leech King, so I'm going to give you a tutorial. I don't know why the screen's black. I don't even remember it black. Okay. Well, this is not good. Hopefully, I don't have to do it. Oh, crap. It's not working.